this so-called friend of mine gave me this new drink to try. It was in a goblet and it smelled of fish. It was a Poisson chalice. That's better. You know the guy who crucified Jesus? Well, he was doing a kind of yoga whilst he was doing it. It was Pontius Pilates. Did you hear about the archaeologist's party? And they were only looking for lower leg remains. It's a right shindig. You hear about the premature ejaculator that was in intensive care? Touch and go. I love spicy food. I can't handle it when it lands on the back of my foot. My Achilles heel. A boom boom gold finger, boom boom heel. Sorry, just a bit of Shirley Bassey. You look as if you're quite articulate and you're able to get your ideas across very well. I think everyone here knows it. Sorry, I'm just addressing the elephant in the room. I love toasties. But when someone suggested I buy a new toastie making machine, I thought, better the Breville, you know. Ordered this milk coffee. Took ages for it to come. But when it finally did come, I thought, well, better latte than never. People laugh at me. Honestly, they do. But people laugh at me when I was playing with this bit of chocolate on a string. I thought, YOLO. Rolo yo-yo. I scanned at this zebra in Tesco. Turned out to be a microwavable cottage pie. There was this really spotty snooker player. It was absolutely rubbish, but I couldn't take my eyes off of him. Just shows you, a watch boil never pops. My wife left me because of my pasta touching fetish. I'm feeling kind of lonely right now. My dad was a pig rustler. That's how he brought home the bacon. The oregano has been all smarmy and flattering to the garam masala. We're just trying to curry favour with the curry flavour. I love Ghostbusters. Once in Zeddemore race stands Peter Venkman and Thingy Spengler. Oh, I can't believe I forgot his name. I feel like an ego on my face. You know Mick Jagger? He used to be a chauffeur for all the supermodels. He drives about the likes of Heidi Klum and Naomi Campbell. But never got to drive the one he really wanted. A Rolling Stone gathers no moss. I was invited to this outdoor charity event, but he said they were going to torture and murder all of my friends and family. It was a fair worse than death. I had to take my gymnastic leggings back to the shop to exchange them for something for my feet. I was told a leotard can't change for socks. You hear about the guy that pioneered jackets that blind people could read from? He was a real braille blazer. I like my living like my generalisations. By and large. I went into the Pandora shop and the assistant said to me, buy a fucking bracelet, you cunt! She was going on a charm offensive. You know, I had this Mexican friend who wrote a really long story and sent it back to his brother. Basically, he wrote an essay home to his essay homes. I had to give advice on how to make tea without using the words fuck or shit. There were PG tips. I met the French World Cup winner the other day, looking a bit sort of listless and unsure. It was Thierry Henry. You know how Mr. T counts? He uses a VA Barabicus. I got into trouble for urinating and someone thought I was waiting in line. You really have to mind your P's and Q's. Just to finish up, you know the song She'll Be Coming Round the Mountain? She'll be coming round the mountain, yeah. You know, that's actually about a girl that was told she could claim money back from her bank by this guy that went to Woodstock. That's why she sings, aye, aye, happy pee-pee, aye. And enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you.